Department of Texas Veterans of Foreign Wars, or VFW, named a Socorro ISD teacher the Citizenship Education Teacher of the Year. Chandra Chapman, a 10-year Navy veteran herself, coordinated production of a video of high school JROTC students demonstrating the proper way to recite the Pledge of Allegiance and to the U.S. flag as well as the Texas flag, with the video reaching over 47,000 students. Congratulations to her. We'll be right back.